Hello everybody, and welcome to part two of my Let's Play of Penumbra. If you haven't seen part one, what are you doing here? Go back and watch part one, because otherwise you have no clue what's going on. Unless you've already seen people play Penumbra, then I don't know why you're watching this, because... well, what's the point? Alright, anyway, so last time we started, and I managed to make it all the way to the office building through the tunnel. Now, I also found out that this lantern here... out the way, chair. This lantern right here is a save point. So every time I click on it, it saves, which is super helpful. But at the same time, it's not helpful, because I don't know if it auto-saves between places or not, which means it would be easy to lose progress. Alright. Oh god, more reading. What a way to open up this episode. Death mine, alright, we're in the death mine, mine altering chemicals, high suicide rates, creepy stuff, 46 deaths per 100,000, national average 92, people are dying, hallucinogenic stuff in the rocks, that's great, Turngite, invite spirits, okay, university is waiting chemical testing, okay. So, people are being hypnotized by rocks. Isn't that a great sign for humanity? Alright, anything in draw number one? Nope. Draw number two? Nope. Draw number three? Nope. Well, that was really insightful. Check it out of the way. Nothing. Ooh, what have I got here? Beef jerky. Beef jerky, not without aroma. That's wonderful. I don't know what I'll need that for, though. Unless it's to distract the monsters. Typewriter out the way. This ain't Silent Hill. Ooh, another flare. I need you. Oh, it's locked. I need a key. I got a key before, so let's use... yeah, I know what I'm doing. Alright, what have we got in here? Big Book of Explosives. 1923 edition. Well, this is slightly outdated. Black match fuse is one of the oldest things. You need string, preferably cotton, black gunpowder, and backstrin. Well, I've got the backstrin. Ooh, or I... okay, I need more for dynamite, though. Oh, okay. Well, I'll just keep picking up bits until I see where I end up. So, let's find stuff in here. Painkillers, that's wonderful, because... I am sure I'll be in a lot of pain once the monsters slowly tear apart my neck. And nothing else in the other drawers. Wonderful. And now I have to return to the wonderful hell that is the tunnels. Great. As if I wasn't scared enough. Oh, here we go again. Oh! I need to hide. Yeah, that's a great idea. Alright. Bottle. I'll use you. God. What the hell is that? Some kind of demon dog. Yeah, I can feel my heart. Anything within my field of vision might panic me, then I'm a goner. That's wonderful. I'll throw that over there. Go and chase that, whatever you are. What's around there? Oh. Oh. Oh, you're an evil dog, aren't you? Oh. Oh, great. Well, this is going to be fun, I can already tell that. So, what am I supposed to do? Oh, the jerking. Perfect. Alright, so do I throw it? Oh, well, that's great! Oh, that's... this is wonderful. Can I pick you back up? Over there. That's not far enough. So, is he still here, or... what? Over there, that's what you want. You want... you don't want anything around here. That's right, go for the good meat. No one is here. I'm just gonna stealthily run away. to wherever this is, because anywhere is better than being with that dog. Oh, great. Where am I now? I'm back at the beginning. No! Alright, I want to go to the storage, so I go that way, then I make a right. Alright, little doggy. No one's here. No one is here. Okay, no one is here! No one's here. No one's here. Just leave me alone. I am not making much progress. Is he gone? Alright, I think he's gone. Oh, he has not gone. Where is he? Doggy! Little doggy, where have you gone? Dog? Alright, where's that beef jerky? The jerky's here. I can't throw it, it'll just land where I am. I gotta do it. I gotta make a run for it. I gotta make a run for it. Oh, you are in my left ear. Alright, so you're there, are you? I'll just wait till you're gone. And then I will make my way over. You gone? I'm gonna assume. Ooh, you are not gone yet, are you? You gone? You gone? Screw it, I'm making a run for it. Okay, go, 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 go. Storage, perfect. Great, get in there. Oh. I may not be able to cope well with horror. Oh no, what's that sound? Oh no, I hear a dog. Oh, don't tell me there's a dog in here too. Oh no. Alright. If you'll excuse me. Hello? Hello? Okay. Doggy. Okay. Oh, thank God, a save point. Alright, what do I got here? I've got a battery, painkillers, and a save point. Oh, thank God. Yeah, keep doing that whispering in my ear. It was different, but the same that time, like I had more control, but over what? What are you talking about? I think you hit your head too hard when you fell. Alright, so I can hear a doggy in there. Oh, great! So I've got to go in there! Locked from the other side. Does that mean there's someone still inside? I can hear chattering. Thank God, maybe I can get some outside. Put down a note. What do I have to do? There's a locked door with odd noises coming. Odd noises? That clearly sounds like a dog. Can I... Oh, I've got the hammer. Alright, let's try and whack it down. Oh, okay, okay. Well, look at all the progress I have made in the past 10 minutes. Ooh, 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 I can use you. I can use you. Oh, I didn't realize there was stuff in here. Is it all... It's all just these rocks. Okay, okay. No, no, no. No, that's good. That's good. Alright, Mr. Rock. Mr. Rock, for our country, you need to go and knock down the door. Go! Go! Mute! Go! Come on, Rock, cooperate with me. Anyone? Well. That was a failure. What can we do with you? Can I knock down the wall? No, I am an idiot. Maybe if I make lots of noise, that will accomplish something. Nothing. Maybe I can knock, break this door to open up. Oh, no one is here. I'm gone. No, wait, I should probably go save because I made all that progress. Well. I may never get used to that. I think it'd be weirder if you got used to it. Stay shut door while I do my little outro. Okay, well, that was a clearly eventful episode. Hopefully I can make more progress in the next one. And I can figure out how to get past that scratching. So next time, I'm going to explore the tunnels more, and we're going to see if we can find anything else out while we avoid that demon dog. So thank you so much for watching and putting up with that little facade. I promise in the next episode we'll make more progress, okay? I promise! So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. Over and out.